This is Dr. Gaurav Gupta, your personal child specialist, and I'm back with a new episode of this podcast. Recently, in February 2019, the American Academy of Pediatrics has actually expressed concern that children are getting too much fluoride because they're swallowing too much toothpaste. So this is a common question that I get from parents. How much toothpaste and when to use? The recommendations are quite clear. Start using a toothbrush as soon as you have the eruption of the first tooth. You can use a finger toothbrush initially, but do not use a toothpaste till the time your child turns at least 2 years of age. So how much toothpaste at 2 years? Well, the answer is just the size of a grain of rice. Chawal ke dane jitna. Between 2 to 3 years, just use a rice grain size of toothpaste. Above the age of 3 years and up to 6 years, you can use a pea sized toothpaste for your child. Matar ke dane jitna, between 3 to 6 years of age for your child. And above the age of 6 years, we say that you can use the toothpaste like you see in all those beautiful toothpaste ads, half to 1 inch with a nice curly on the top. So you can use normal toothpaste above that age. Using too much toothpaste initially can lead to fluorosis, which can cause discoloration of your child's tooth. This is Dr. Gaurav Gupta, pediatrician from Chara Clinics India, and keep listening, keep sharing, and keep commenting. Thank you.